Well, Chicago police are looking for these alleged robbery suspects. Police say the offenders carried out the crime on a CTA train at the 69th Street Red Line stop. They say this happened almost 2 weeks ago. If you know the suspects, you are asked to call police.